postseason. I'd like to congratulate John Henry and Tom Warner, the owners of the Red Sox, their GM, Dave Dombrowski, and their first-year manager, Alex Cora, on a great season. And on behalf of all of us at Major League Baseball, I'd like to present you with the 2018 Commissioner's Trophy, the World Champion.
John, as you pass that along, you felt that hardware before. What makes this one so special?
Well, I think that this team this year showed what unity, diversity, a sense of purpose and determination can be, and it showed all of us. But this, I just want to say from everyone back home, this, congratulations, this is the greatest Red Sox team in history. Congratulations.
Congratulations to you, John. Let's move on over. See if we can snag Dave Dombrowski. Dave, how are you?
Not any better.
I figured that. You've been in this game a long time, and you're so well respected and so well loved, and you know these are hard to come by. Last one for you is 97. What's this one feel like right about now?
Well, it's as good as it gets. I mean, it was a hard thing to do to win, but it's a fantastic feeling, and it's so wonderful. Everybody in the organization, everybody that contributes, behind the scenes, scouts, player development, international operations, our front office staff, everybody, and you can see the joy it brings to them when they come into town with you, and it's just absolutely
fantastic. I know you're ecstatic for every one of these players, but how gratifying is it for you when you see on a stage like this some of the key pieces you went out and got performing, like Pierce, like Giovanni, guys like that?
Well, it's just fantastic. I mean, the guys that recommended them to us, and it's just something because every little difference, every little move can make a difference, and it's great to just see what it brings, which is a world championship to the city of Boston.
Yeah, congrats.
Thank you.
We've got the first-year manager, Alex Cora, here. Season in Red Sox history. Not too bad.
I mean, it's what a season. Everything starts with these guys. They're very talented. They bought into it, you know, from day one in spring training. They've been very consistent as far as preparation, going about the business, and what a way to end it.
You played here as one as a player with the Red Sox. Now you come back and do it as a manager. You know what this city's feeling like right about now. What do you think they're doing there? When you got this job, the one thing you asked for was a plane full of supplies to fly down to your hometown, to fly down to Puerto Rico and help those people. Pride factor for you right now in representing the people of Puerto Rico.
It's amazing, man. I'm from Cabo, Puerto Rico. Not too many people know where that's it. But I just wanted to help my people. And the next thing I'm going to ask ownership is if we can take this trophy to my island. That would be great.
Alex, congratulations.
Thank you.
Is coming up. The Red Sox World Champs again. Joe, take it away for now. Kevin, great job down there, and congratulations. The celebration has been building here in L.A. We peek back in on Boston from time to time and see what's going on in the streets around Fenway Park. And there's a look. Passionate sports fans of New England, and they've got another world championship to celebrate, the ninth in franchise history and the fourth over the last 15 years. Let's go down to Ken Rosenthal and Andrew Benintendi.
Andrew, first off, David Price. How impressed were you by what he did, not just tonight, but this whole postseason?
That was awesome. pretty much the entire year he did what he did right there. I mean, two times now a short rest comes out and shows. You know, it just speaks to the kind of guy he is. Goes for everybody, honestly, on our team. Do whatever we need to do to win, and that's what they should.
What did it mean to the team to have Sal on the mound for the final inning?
That's huge. Gosh. I mean, he's one of the most dominant pitchers in the league, and, you know, we got three outs to get, and, you know, there's nobody else right around the mound than Chris Sale.
The team itself, Andrew, you guys accomplished so much. When did you know you had something special here?
I don't know. I mean, we knew we had a special team from the start in spring training. We knew we were capable of. But I think, honestly, the guys we have in our clubhouse, the selflessness, the humility that we show, it's what got us to this point, and honestly, I think put us over the top.
Andrew, thanks very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.